Hey guys, so what do you do with your roses after Mother's Day, after Valentine's Day, and you have your leftover roses? Get yourself some rose water, perfect for your hair and your skin. Check out YouTube for more info.